Hi everybody. Today I wanna change the look of this ceiling fan because it doesn't really go with what I have going on in my house. So today we're gonna take those off, we're gonna paint them and change the whole look of it. I've seen some that are really expensive, so I don't want to waste so much. So we're gonna paint this one. These are the things we're gonna be using. For our ceiling fan, I bought two of these. Here are the measurements. And this one to hold it. So this is what we're gonna use. We're gonna go ahead and paint these silver. Okay, this is painted already. And I cut this metal ribbon to the size of the circle. And then we're gonna attach it together. Okay. I'm gonna show you how I put these together, these two. I don't know if you can see. I have these. This is what I use to put it together so it won't be moving. And I'm securing it with this one, with this wired. Grab a little piece about that big. Cutting it. Like that. And then I'm bending it like this, so you get this, something like this. You see this? I'm using this. I'm skipping every two. Every two. So I'm gonna put it over here, right here, like that. Like that. I'm gonna flip it. And then this one, I'm gonna close it a little bit more, like if I'm gonna twist it like this. Like that. I'm twisting it. Like this. Like that. And then I push it down all the way, like that. And that'll stay there, like that. See? Seamless. You can barely tell it's not part of it. So we're gonna go doing this all throughout. until we're done securing it. Okay, so far I have these four pieces together. Now we're gonna attach them like that. We're gonna overlap and put it together like this. So it'll be one big piece. Okay, here it is. Our pieces are ready to come together. Everything, if you wanna go ahead and do this, everything, all of this, you can find it at Hobby Lobby. Usually they have 40% off on stuff. Like this ribbon, it was 40% off. So yeah, if you're looking forward to do this, make sure you get a coupon or get that deal. All right, moving on. We are putting this together, these pieces, like that. And I'm using this string for fishing, but I'm using it here, so I'm just putting it through. So this thing will move. Like this. Making a little knot. Like this. See? And then once we're done doing this, all of this, we're gonna come back and secure it with this one. So we will make sure it doesn't fall or, you know. So I'm gonna keep on doing this until I'm done. We're gonna go through again, through here, like this. Hold it in the back. Make it or not twice. There it is. And then we're gonna go through again. Do it again. I know this is tiring, but the results are worth it. You guys are gonna love it once it's done. Gonna go through again. Keep repeating until you're done. Okay, I just cut the pieces from the, from here, from the piece that is gonna hold everything. I cut them off. We're not gonna use them.
So take that off. This is what is gonna hold the circle. Okay. We're gonna try to put these together. This up here like that. I'm just gonna connect them, and then this other side the same thing like that. Okay, see, now it's holding. This is pure pressure right there. And then we're gonna secure it with a little bit of metal string, so it won't move and it'll be really, really stable for the ceiling fan. And it doesn't move. Yeah. It's really, really stable. So we're gonna go ahead and secure that. This piece we're gonna cut about four pieces the same size, just to secure it and make sure it's not gonna move. Pieces same length. Okay, we're gonna flip it around. This is what's gonna be on top of the ceiling fan. There, right here where it crosses, we're gonna secure that to here, so it won't move whenever the ceiling fan spinning properly. These. I'm gonna twist it, keep twisting it until it's really, really tight. Sorry, my son was trying to take off my phone. Okay. So we're gonna do all four corners. We're gonna secure it, make sure it doesn't move, and then we're gonna cut it like that. Make sure it's tight. And then this other corner right here, we're gonna do this one. There we go. it is. This little piece is too long, so I'm gonna cut it so it won't be sticking out through our circle. You see how it's cutting? Whenever you wiggle it like that around, just around, so it'll cut, because this one is really, really, really strong. So do your best. So we got that piece. Put it on the side. Moving on. So this one is done. I don't think it's going anywhere. So we're gonna start doing the other big piece that we previously made. This one. Long enough to go all the way around the circle. I made this one, so I'll show you right quick how I put it together. Right here. I'm gonna put another one because see, this one is not together. So I'm gonna put it right there. To here. No, mi amor. No. No, daddy. Okay. So, going back. Sorry. So, there it is. Twist it. Like that. Then this one is too. Oh, I'm at, yeah, there you go. I'm gonna push it, press it down. There. See that? It doesn't move anymore. So I repeated that process right here. Sorry, cut myself. So be careful because this is really sharp. Right there, see? See, I did that process all throughout, so it'll be stable right there and right there. See that? It's not moving anywhere. See that? So we're doing this. This is gonna go around like this for the ceiling fan. See that? Looks so pretty. So it's gonna go like that. We're gonna go ahead and close it the same way I did these.
Okay, to attach it, I'm using paper clips because I ran out of this one. I have a little bit left, so I want to save it for the other one, for the bottom one. So I'm using paper clips for this one, and I'm doing this, the same procedure I've been doing with the other things. Strain it out. See? And I'm doing about 2 inches or so, 1.5, I would say. And I'm placing it in the middle like this. And I'm folding it with my fingers like this, pushing it up. You see, like a staple, like that. So I have 2 of these, and I'm gonna keep on working around this to attach it together. So I have, so far I have 2 on there. See that right here? And I'm gonna do it really fairly close to each other, because I don't want this thing to move, or, you know, be weak. So you leave that, and the next one, and that one, but right there. And I'm twisting it through the inside, because I don't want it to show. So I'm gonna be doing it through the inside, so it won't show. It'll be like this from the outside. And this, I'm gonna have to do it so you guys can see. See this little thing right here? Put these away because it's cutting me. So this is, put it together like this. Grab your, twist it. Twist it all the way. I'm sorry. Like that. It's hard to do it through the inside, but once we're done, it's gonna look nice. It's gonna look like we bought it. Place it over here. To the outside. Coming in. There it is. Okay.
cross it, you make. So you can twist it better. Got this one really good. And then like this, so it won't be like that. You just go like this, so it'll be even with the other one. Then you press it down. I don't know if you guys can see. But I'm gonna press it down like this. There it is. All right. So I'm gonna make another one so you guys can see what I'm doing here. See that? Grab it to the middle, and then fold it back up again. And here you go. See that? So, keep on doing this till you have all of them. Connect it like this, big circle, like that, so I'm gonna keep on working it all around to make one big circle. Okay, as you see, we're all done attaching it from this side, all around. So, you can tell that it's not, you know, it's all not secured. So, I haven't closed this either. So, we're gonna go ahead and put the next part in it. Go ahead and place it where it goes. And this is gonna make it more stable. See? See that? How it looks. So now we're gonna start doing the same thing as we did on top with the paper clips. We're gonna keep on using them. To go all the way around, do the same thing and make sure this is really, really sturdy. So we're gonna go ahead and use these to make that strong. same procedure as we did at the bottom. So we're gonna start over here by the end. Go through here like that, going like this. And then we're gonna do it like this and go ahead and twist, like we're being doing it at the bottom. You're gonna help try to make it as tight as we can so we can start doing it with this. So let's go ahead and start. Okay, and we're doing gonna go ahead and push so we won't be looking at this whenever I put it up. Gonna hide it like that. See, you can barely tell it's there. That is really secure. So we're gonna go ahead and make another one. So we're gonna do that all around. Make it really, really secure. So go ahead and put it right here. Not so close, but not too far either. Go ahead and turn it so we won't see it. Press it down so it won't move. There you go. See that? There it is. Okay. I'm gonna put another one like right about there. So it's got another piece. We're gonna cut several, so I won't be, you know, doing it one by one. Okay, so there you go. Folding it like a staple. See what I have? And then we're gonna put it right here. are twisted. Okay, next one. I'm gonna put it pretty close to this one right here. And we're gonna do the same thing all around. So we'll see how it looks. Okay, now we are officially done with this part, putting every little piece together and make it secure. So this one, you can use it as a lamp if you want to make a lamp, or like me, I'm gonna use it in a ceiling fan. But now we're gonna start doing little crystals like this. We're gonna go ahead and put them right here. That's why I love, absolutely love this one, because it has these little holes right here that you could place these, and they look so pretty. Once we're done doing this, it's gonna look fabulous. We're gonna go ahead and start doing this like that. I don't know if you guys can see, but I'm gonna go ahead like and put it in here with this so I won't cut myself. Like that. And then we're gonna take this one off. See that? That looks so pretty. It looks like it belongs there. I think it looks absolutely gorgeous. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the next one right here. Like that. Take this one off. There you go. And the next one. Yeah.
this one is the easy part. Just making it look pretty. Once we are done, it's gonna look gorgeous. I'm so in love with this. Now, if you guys have any questions, please let me know. Doing a lot more videos, so hopefully you guys like and follow. So we're gonna go ahead and finish all the way around. And then at the bottom, we're gonna go ahead and do the same thing for it. So there it is. Okay, so we are done doing this. Look at that. And down here, the bottom, we're gonna go ahead and start adding some of these on the bottom, because I don't want it to look like that, so we're gonna put some in the bottom too as well. So using these, I wanna go ahead and do like little things like this, like that, all around. Cause I don't really like the way it looks like this. So we're gonna change that by putting some of these under it. See that? So we're gonna use about two. I'm not sure yet to leave them hanging. I think I want to go ahead and do that all around. So hopefully we are not gonna struggle so much. See? Okay, so we're gonna put it right here on the side.
like that. And then over here, see, like this. I'm gonna go ahead and I think it needs some more. Let me see. Like that. See? Like that. And then on this side, so we won't be wasting those little things, we're gonna go ahead and use this one and make a little circle so it'll hold the same way as holding the other one. It's gonna be too short. Let me see that. Yeah, it is gonna be too short, so I'm gonna make it longer. We're gonna use this much to make it longer, and we're gonna make a circle. Okay, I'm helping myself with these going all the way around like that. And then, see, it doesn't look as professional, but it works is what matters. See, so I'm gonna do this. We're gonna attach it to this. We're gonna go ahead and put it on the inside. I don't know if you guys can't see that, what I'm doing. I'm gonna go ahead and put it the way I've been doing it with the other ones. See that? The circle. There it is.
Since that's gonna be to the inside, you're not gonna be able to tell so much. You see, so far we have done two of them. So now we have two more to go, which is these two right here. I don't know if you guys can see that. We're covering these up with these right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and take these two off. These are super easy to use, super easy to take off, put them on. So we're gonna go ahead and put it on this side. Make another circle with this, cut it as much, about 4.5 inches, about four inches. So I'm going, doing this. I know there is better ways to do this, but hey, I'm using whatever I have, so don't judge me. There it is. So, see that? I'm gonna go ahead and place this one on a crystal like that, and then on the other side just twist it around so it'll go in. I'm gonna go ahead and open it a little bit because it doesn't want to turn for some reason, because this, what I'm using, is really, really flexible, so it opens really fast. So helping myself with these, turn it, see if it works. Like that. And then the last two, we're gonna keep on doing the same thing, covering this up like that. So we're gonna go ahead and keep on doing the same thing. There it is. So we're gonna put it there. Go in with our string. Cut it. About 4 inches.
4 inches again. Okay. Now we're gonna take another 2 off of this one. And there it is. Go ahead and use these. Let me push it in place. Okay, see that? That looks way different than it used to. There it is. I think it looks way better. See that? So we're gonna go ahead and hang it and see how it looks. So I got this smaller one that I'm thinking I'm gonna put at the bottom of it. I'm not sure yet, but I'm making it right now with the leftovers I got from the bigger one. So this is how it looks. Now we're gonna try to finish this and then put everything together and see how it looks. I'm so excited.
Now I'm super excited because finally my ceiling fan is done. Almost there, not yet, but yes, this is how it looks. It looks so nice. Look. look at that. I painted them. And I made this thing. And I really like the way it looks like that. So I made the other one, the smaller one, like I showed you earlier. So I wanted to show you how it looks. This is how it looks from the bottom. So now we're gonna start, and do the other one, the bottom one. Okay, I just started putting some of these in the middle, right here. So I'm gonna put, I think 4 is a little bit, so I'm gonna put about 1 more in the middle right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now. There's one. It's gonna look like that. So another one. Right there. And over here. I left about that long. 7 of the little crystals. So and to do this, there you go. So we're about to be done. Last one over here in the middle, right here. Come on. It's the last one, and I'm struggling with this one. There it is. So I know it's moving and all that, so that won't happen. We're gonna, hold on. Here. Missing. This one is extra. Okay, so we'll put it there. This one in the middle. Right there. This one right here. So it's gonna look like this. So now, so they won't move, we're gonna be gluing these. I'm just gonna use some hot glue for these. It'll hold pretty good.
So there it is. And then this one in the middle. Right there. And then this one right here, we'll put it in the middle. Right there. Right there. Let it dry. And then we turn it carefully so it won't move. It'll dry really easy. Like that. Then this one we'll just put it quite apart from each other. Okay, so I'm gonna glue these two right there. We're gonna wait for it to dry. And place the other little things that I said I was gonna use. This is how it looks. So now we're gonna go ahead and put these. Like this. See how it looks? Super nice. And then we're gonna keep on doing that in all of them. And once it's done, we're gonna go ahead and place it under our fan.
And we are officially done with this beautiful chandelier / ceiling fan. This is how it looks. I'm so excited. This really looks like I bought it. It looks super nice. See, I couldn't show you how I hang it, so I left this to show you right here. See this right there. Right there. I use part of them. Two of those to hang it through the inside, because I didn't really like how that looked, so that's why I may end up making it like that. So I don't know, guys, what do you guys think? I hope you really like this project, because I'm so in love with it. I love, love, love the way it looks. So, let me know what you think. Remember, follow, comment, and like. Thank you for watching.